Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Kamrul Islam and today I'm going to be speaking about taxis and Aziziyah during the days of Hajj. You're a tourist in a foreign country. That means your main mode of transport from point A to point B is a taxi. The first thing you do is you make your way towards the main road or anywhere where taxis are nearby. From there, you'll signal to let them know that you need a ride. Sometimes, if you are by yourself, just looking on, the taxi might come and just stop in front of you. However, the best way to signal to a taxi is to extend your arm at the side of the road. Before you get on a taxi, make sure you agree on a price. If you don't, you are likely to be charged a lot of money. Taxi fares are relatively cheap, except for the days of Hajj and the days leading up to it. Based on our experience last year, and assuming that you are in Aziziyah and wanted to make a journey towards the Masjid Al-Haram, the average fare after negotiations are 20 to 30 riyals before the 7th of Dhul-Hijjah, 40 to 50 riyals from the 7th to the 9th of Dhul-Hijjah, which includes the first and second days of Hajj. However, it is highly unlikely that you will be using the taxis during these days as you will be preparing for Mina or will be at Mina. 150 to 200 riyals from the 10th to the 13th of Dhul-Hijjah, and this includes the remaining days of Hajj. From the 14th of Dhul-Hijjah onwards, taxi fares should return back to 20 riyals. The spike in price during the actual Hajj days is quite normal and expected, just like in every other industry during the peak seasons where the demand is very high. Please keep in mind that these prices are from our experiences last year and we do not anticipate much of a change. If you are doing your own negotiations and do not like the fare that you are quoted, then move on to the next taxi. And if you are being quoted the same fare by all of the taxis, then this means this is the standard fare. Lastly, if you have other people with you, then find out if the price is per head or together as a group. Taxis are pretty much available during day and night. And outside of the Hajj days, getting a taxi from the Masjid Al-Haram is not really difficult. However, during the Hajj days and the immediate days leading up to it, getting a cab to and from the Haram is very challenging. With so many pilgrims, the demand is far too high. It can take anywhere from 20 to 30 minutes or longer to catch a cab. In terms of journey times, based on our experience, before the 7th of Dhul-Hijjah, the journey between Aziziyah and the Masjid Al-Haram generally takes about 15 to 20 minutes. During the days of Hajj, due to the heavy traffic, that journey time can increase to upwards of 1 hour. After you have gotten into the taxi, other people might try to catch a ride in the same taxi. It is not uncommon, especially during the Hajj days. They might even negotiate a price cheaper than you. It is always important to possess a generous mindset. The Hajj season is where most of these workers make most of their income for the year. And you are not the only pilgrim in need of transport. Others are in need too. It's like someone once said, choosing a taxi is like choosing a life partner. If you start to look early enough, you get to be picky. But if you're late or in a hurry, then you don't have that luxury.